best female character, Jane Huang, in The Rest Is Riddles by C.M.F. Wright. When transported to a perilous fantasy land by a scaly monster, one should always remember to bring an algorithm textbook. In Jane's defense, she didn't have much time to pack. She is, after all, just an ordinary schoolgirl from Massachusetts. Fighting off Kanuksky mercenaries, warding off the advances of an over-amorous prince, and preparing for her life and death god tests were definitely not on her agenda. Even worse, her stony-faced host is a ruthless mage too obsessed with saving his kingdom to show any proper manners. At first glance, Jane Huang doesn't have much going for her as a protagonist. She isn't particularly sexy, courageous or tragic. She's just a straight-A student from Massachusetts. But when Jane bears the weight of a magical kingdom upon her shoulders, she faces the challenge with smarts, grit and a wry awareness of her own flaws. Jane is a more compelling protagonist. While the plot gives the story backbone, she is its beating heart and what propels this story to the top of the list.
And I cause nothing but trouble. I understand if you can't talk to me again. And if you live by the rules of it's over, then I'm sure that that makes sense.